I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi Tigers, I'm Yuli Hernandez.
And I'm Aiden Morgan, and we're your anchors for this week's Tiger Tube episode.
It's spooky season, Tigers, so it's time to shake things up a little bit.
Literally and paranormally. Since we're so close to Halloween, we have a scary story just for you. We begin with this tale with the relatively popular YouTuber, Ghosts of Carmel, Maine. His main goal is to film around his house and capture as much paranormal evidence that he can. He captures a lot of activity and even some apparitions, or full-body shadows, which appear to happen quite often.
But before we continue, let's check out this week's Rick's Flicks.
Breaking news, Rick's Flicks is back, coming at you with those movie reviews and recommendations you guys love so much. I'm your host, Ricky Lopez, and without further ado, let's get into it. With the Halloween season coming to a close, with this Saturday as it being Halloween, what better way than to spend it by watching a scary movie with your family? I got the perfect recommendation for you. This is Hubie Halloween.
Despite his devotion to his hometown of Salem and its legendary Halloween celebration, Hubie Dubois, played by Adam Sandler, is a figure of mockery for kids and adults alike. But this year, something is going bump in the night when our good-natured but eccentric community volunteer finds himself at the center of a real murder case on Halloween night, and it's up to Hubie to save Halloween.
What are we screaming at?
This comedy horror film was directed by Stephen Brill and had Adam Sandler co-produce, co-write, and star in the film alongside Kevin James, Maya Rudolph, Noah Schnapp, and even reunited Disney Channel stars Peyton List, China Ann McClain, and Karan Brar. Released on October 7th, the film was dedicated to the memory of late actor Cameron Boyce, who was originally attached to star in the film, but tragically passed before production began. Upon release, the film received mixed reviews from critics, however it was a huge hit with audiences. Matter of fact, it's been trending the entire month of October. The plot may be familiar to everyone, an eccentric character who is judged by his peers until he alone saves the day and earns their respect and love. However, Adam Sandler knocks it out of the ballpark with his goofiness and his antics, as well as the charm of his fellow cast members. Overall, this Adam Sandler comedy with a Halloween-esque atmosphere is a movie I highly recommend you check out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Happy Halloween, and I'll see you next time with more flicks on Rick's Flicks.
Thank you, Ricky, for that movie. I'll keep it on my mind for Halloween.
Now back to our scary story, Ghosts of Carmel, Maine. While capturing these shadow people, he also has numerous EVPs, or electronic voice phenomenons. And it actually happens quite often. The ghosts that he lives with are actually quite aggressive, and they usually take out the aggression on him. Scary stuff. So here are just some of the EVPs that he has caught on tape.
Is anybody in here?
This is starting to get good, isn't it? But before we can continue, let's take it to Sarah with this week's Tiger News.
Texas social workers will no longer be allowed to turn away clients who are LGBTQ or have a disability. This was a law previously put into place, but about 2 weeks ago, the state's Board of Social Work Examiners voted and approved to change a section of its code, no longer providing protection for sexual orientation, gender identity, or disabilities. Unsurprisingly, the board received a lot of backlash for the decision, with many professional organizations saying it could put already vulnerable disabled and LGBTQ people at greater risk. Texan transgender rights groups were especially worried, as there was now a very real possibility that trans individuals could be unable to access important medical resources that they needed. After 2 weeks of backlash from lawmakers and advocates, the board unanimously voted to restore protections for LGBTQ and disabled clients, saying at every opportunity, our intent is to prohibit discrimination against any person for any reason. This is a huge win for both the LGBTQ and disabled communities in Texas, who are now very happy and relieved that their rights are once again protected after a scary 2 weeks. This has been Sarah Rubensdorf, signing off.
Thank you, Sarah. That's quite some news.
You may have noticed that the quality is a little bit on the low side with his videos, but that is completely intentional. Let's hear it in his own words because, well, he explains it better than I ever could.
A lot of the captures seem grainy, and it's kind of funny because I've seen a lot of comments on social media that people talk about, I need to use a better camera when I'm doing these recordings, but I found out that using cheaper equipment actually works better than high-tech equipment.
Okay, you know what? These clips, they freak me out. I can't even imagine living like that. So, I need a break. Let's check out this week's Bright Side.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
What's up, everybody? My name is Roman, and just like a Disney reboot that did not need to be made, I'm back. This is Random Facts with Roman. Oh, did you know that Queen Elizabeth is a certified mechanic? President Lyndon B. Johnson owned a car that could also surf on water. Oh, my knees. Did you know that the Goodyear blimp is the official bird of Redondo Beach, California?
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No. Oh, look at the top of his head.
There are more variations of the game of chess than there are atoms in the observable universe.
Hey, yo, that's Cap.
Don't say these things. Did you know that a flock of ravens is called an unkindness? In 2014, Antarctica saw its first successful Tinder match with humans.
Oh my God, bro, you must be Addison Rae, because how can you say something so dumb? Who else would the Tinder match be with? Polar bears?
That's stupid. We're gonna cut that out. Why did I say with humans? Of course it's with humans. Did you know that usage of the word sus can be traced back all the way to 1824? Contingent that it's completely dark, the human eye can see a flickering candle from up to 30 miles away. All right, you're gonna wanna get this. In 2019, the Roosevelt Hotel in New Orleans offered $15,000 to whoever could successfully steal the most outrageous item. Oh my God, I'm out of breath. Dude, I was like dying. I feel so cool right now. I feel sick, I'm gonna throw up. Oh, bro, you think if I like go yell at it from over there, it'll stop? Bro, stop! We shouldn't have done this. This is a terrible idea. Zoom in on a fire hydrant.
Bright Side really brightened my mood.
It definitely brought a smile to my face as well. But before we move on, we'll be right back after this commercial break. Hold up your sign, oh, they ain't
count on that. They ain't count on that. They ain't count on that. Show what you gon' do. They don't want on that. They don't want on that. It sounds like a pop song. Take a dive before you cry out. It's the only way to live.
You can't be with that, baby. One enemy remaining. Yeah, I know.
And the smiles of the ocean, purple sky, let that night come with me.
Yeah,
anywhere you want to be, anywhere you want to be,
Our story continues. The so-called main character, get it, main, that is portrayed in the story is repeatedly called Shadow Dude. The name is bland, but the evidence is there. I mean, his profile picture is the Shadow Dude. So, On multiple occasions, he has seen and talked to the spirits. But the spirit in some clips can even be seen like moving his mouth and like kind of like waving and saying hello. And at first, it was believed that the spirit couldn't really talk, but eventually that was proven false. So let's hear this disembodied voice.
Shadow dude, where have you been? I haven't seen you in a while. Wish you can talk.
Jeez, my timbers are definitely shivered. As much as I want to continue, we have a special PSA.
Mr. Lai, giving a shout out to all the students working hard, especially through the pandemic, doing the learning online. Even though this is new for everyone, I want to give a shout out to my Algebra 1A class. You guys are doing amazing work. And I also want to give a shout out to all the tennis players who are practicing on their own. Keep up the good work, everybody, and all the hard work will pay off.
Good job to all the students who received the shout out.
Remember, if you would like to shout out someone, you can contact Mr. Bose via email or tigertube@pylusd.org. Now, back to our story. We left off hearing Shadow Dude's voice, but who is he? Ghost of Carmel, Maine believes that Shadow Dude was a very small person who used to go to the windows of the townspeople and tap on their windows and even wave. It's just a very kind gesture, and we even saw some potential footage of him waving through the windows. Now, some people in this picture have argued that the boy is a fire hydrant, but to this day, according to Ghost of Carmel, Maine, there are no fire hydrants in the town.
Whoa, okay. So a lot has happened with this story, and it's been kind of a wild ride. But before this story comes to an end, here are some extra announcements.
Hey Tigers, I'm Brian Boynov, and welcome to this week's Extra Announcements. Next week, our first ever virtual assembly will be occurring on Thursday, November 5th. Make sure to log into Zoom so you can check it out. For my music fans out there, here's an update on some music that's coming out or just came out. Trippie Redd just dropped another album, so if you like rap or Trippie Redd, you should go check that out. And Ariana Grande dropped a new album as well, so if you like pop or Ariana Grande, you should check that out as well. And that's really all there is for this episode, Tigers. Make sure to stay safe for Halloween, and also just stay safe in general, because 2020. And yeah, bye.
Thank you, Brian, for those extra announcements. Our story is coming to a close.
As of now, these hauntings are still happening to this day. And there is a large amount of evidence that we left out for this video. If you would like to see a longer explanation and a more in-depth story of Shadow Dude, you can go to the Ghosts of Carmel, Maine channel and find the video Encounters of Shadow Dude and the Strange Anomalies.
Well, I know that I'm not sleeping tonight, so that's just great.
Well, who needs sleep anyways? Remember, Tigers, if you go out trick-or-treating, wear a mask, stay safe, and remember to socially distance.
That's it for this week, Tigers. I'm Yuli Hernandez.
Hey, I've been fantastic.